peddlers. And when Virginia proposes, the South is bound to follow. And where the South goes, the middle colonies go. Gentlemen, a salute to Virginia, the mother of American independence.
Incredible. We're free and he hasn't even left yet. What makes you so sure you can do it?
My name is Richard Henry Lee. Virginia is my home. My name is Richard Henry Lee. Virginia is my home. And may my horses turn to glue if I can't deliver up to you my resolution on independence. For I am FFB, the first family in the sovereign colony of Virginia. Yes, the FFB, the oldest family in the oldest colony in America. And may the British burn my land if I can't deliver to your hand a resolution on independence. You see, it's here-ally, there-ally, and everywhere-ally-ally.
Social-ly.
Political-ly.
Financial-ly.
Natural-ly.
Internal-ly.
External-ly.
Fraternal-ly.
Eternal-ly.
The FFB, the first family in the sovereign colony of Virginia. And may my wife refuse my bed if I can't deliver, as I said, a resolution on independence.
Spoken modestly, God help us.
Oh, he will, John, he will.
They say that God in heaven is everybody's God.
Amen.
I'll admit that God in heaven is everybody's God. But I tell you, John, with pride, God leans a little on the side of the Lees of old Virginia. You see, it's here-ally, there-ally, and everywhere-ally-ally. Here-ally, there-ally, and everywhere-ally. Look out, there's Hoffily, Bobbily, General Lad Horse, Harry-ly, Willie-ly, Jesse-ly.
And Richard H.
That's me.
And may my blood stop running, oh, if I can't deliver unto you a resolution on independence. Yes, sir, my God, it's here-ally, there-ally. Come on, boys, join in with me. Here-ally, there-ally.
When do you leave?
Immediately.